the cage again. Oh, I gotta go. Okay, bye. Good afternoon, Tigers, and welcome to Tiger Vision News for Monday, January 25th.
I'm Taryn Pugh, and this is my co-host Lauren Pug. Thanks for joining us today.
We're starting today with a special story about a former FMS student.
Her name is Kennedy Reeves, and last year she was hit by a car right in front of our high school.
Now for some late breaking news.
Well, it's Monday, Tigers, and that means it's time for What's Your Plan Monday? Today we're going to join Miss Smith to find out how her life plans have changed over the years.
Here's more.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Smith, and I'm here to tell you about my plan for when I went off to college after high school graduation. I had always been an overachiever, graduated salutatorian of my high school class, and felt that my future career should be just as overachieving. So I decided to go to Abilene Christian University to get my degree in business administration. I wanted to then go on to the University of Texas and attend law school so that I could be a corporate lawyer. My original plans included going into politics to maybe someday change the world and make it a better place. Well, 2 years after going into college, I had my first economics class, and it was macroeconomics. Believe it or not, there is a microeconomics that follows, and during the course of that semester when I took that class, I decided that business was not where I was supposed to be. So I did a lot of praying, a lot of soul searching, and decided that I'd always loved working with kids and that my mom always told me that I would be a fantastic teacher. So I went down to the registrar's office, went in, changed my major from business to education. Started taking my first education classes and knew immediately that I had made the right choice. I love where I am at. It has given me the freedom to be off when my kids are at home, and I'm able to touch the lives of all of my students. I've been teaching for 23 years now, and I consider a lot of students my friends, or like my kids. And I just know that I made the right choice and that's where my passion is.
Thanks, Ms. Smith.
It's really important for us all to start thinking about our future.
If we have some idea about what we'd like to do with our lives, it'll be a whole lot easier on us in the future.
Now back to our regular scheduled program, already in progress.
Here are a few ways we can give during the drive.
Tomorrow, dress up of Star Wars, it shall be.
Dress up for $1 sign.
Try and dress up.
Do or do not, there is no try.
Now let's see who some of you guys are going as.
I'm Brooke here with
Cassidy.
What are you going to dress up as for Star Wars Day?
Leia.
Thank you. I'm Brooke here with
Tippy.
What are you going to dress up for Star Wars Day?
I'm going to dress up as Darth Vader.
I'm Brooke here with
Julia.
Kagan.
What are you dressing up as for Star Wars Day?
It depends. I don't really know.
Chewbacca.
Thank you. I'm Brooke here with
Jonathan.
Ryan.
Jacob.
What are you dressing up as for Star Wars Day?
Chewie.
Stormtrooper.
Jedi.
Thank you. I'm Brooke here with
Skylar.
Shirley.
What are you dressing up as for Star Wars Day?
Princess Leia.
Princess Leia.
Thank you. I'm Brooke here with
Jackson.
Troy.
What are you dressing up as for Star Wars Day?
Darth Vader.
Chewbacca.
Thank you.
The money we raise is going to help a really great cause.
Listen up. Tomorrow, some Groots will have their pictures taken.
If you're a teacher, library, or office aide, or FCA member, NJHS officer, or part of the choir, yearbook will be taking pictures of you. Now let's check in with Brittany and see what's going on in weather.
Hey guys, I'm Brittany here with your weather. Here's a look at your current conditions. 49 degrees, partly cloudy. Winds north at 12 miles per hour and a 0% chance of rain. Here's your 5-day forecast. Temperatures cool through Thursday, but we should expect warmer temperatures at the end of the week. I'm Brittany with your weather. Back to you.
Thanks, Brittany.
Now let's see what's happening in sports.
Hello, FMS sports fans. I'm Patty and this is Poe Dearman, and here's a look at today's sports.
To start off today's sports, let's check in with Owen for a report on last week's game.
Hey, FMS. We had a great game against McKenzie last Thursday night. We really kicked some tail. Here's a look at a few of the highlights. Right here, Cooper passes it to Nate Gross and puts it in for the M1. Good job, Nate. Taylor Berry pops a three right in his face. Trayvon puts a three in. Good bucket. And Zach Plunkett makes the free throw. Drew passes to Maverick, and Maverick shoots three, and it's good. And here's a good press break right here. And Zach puts it in. Nice job, guys. Now let's join in with Layden and Coach Sanchez for more on the games.
Hi, I'm Layden here with
Coach Sanchez.
How did our teams do against McKenzie?
You know, we did pretty good. I know the eighth grade started out kind of slow, but we picked it up in the second half and really got after them and ended up with the win, so it was good.
Who is the next game against and when is it?
It's going to be Monday. We're going to Dunbar, the boys are, and they'll be at 5:30 and 6:30 as usual.
Thank you.
I'm Cooper here with
Coach Gaston.
How did the teams do against McKenzie?
All four teams won last night pretty easily.
When are the next games for the basketball teams and who do they play?
We play Dunbar on Monday here at FMS. Games start at 5:30 and 6:30.
Thank you.
Well, that's a look at today's sports.
Back to you. That's all we have today.
Thanks for watching Tiger Vision News, Tiger.
Everyone have a great afternoon.